I have no idea what they're talking about, but I'm kind of interested.
People are saying, like, people are question marking me in my chat. Enjoy yourself. How? I think that, like, I don't care if my boyfriend watches porn, but if my boyfriend subbed to a girl on OnlyFans, it would make me way more uncomfortable.
Yo, chat is dumb. If you don't like Rust, don't watch it so easy. That's what I did. I do think that GTA is way better for RP and more fun to watch.